Excuse me. Good evening. My name is Patty Bernal, and I also belong to the Stewardship and Generosity Committee. As you remember, Don and Pam gave you their story about their journey and how they came to St. Margaret's and why they're here with me trying to pass on our experiences, see if that helps people make their decisions. And one of the things I wanted to start off with is that I'm, like many of you, was a cradle Catholic. Parochial school, all my education, but after I left high school, I just did not think that the Catholic Church was for me. I dropped out of the church because I thought if you went to church 1 hour every Sunday, then you should be living the kind of life to help others as you were being helped through the church. And I just, like I said, did not see that happening. So after being gone for about 20 years, I decided, well, maybe I need a little bit more in my life. So I went to several Protestant churches with my friends, and one of the things I noticed right away in the Protestant churches is that there was always a welcoming. There were always glad to see visitors, and they were acknowledged, and I thought, you know, something like that would just be so special if the church would start doing that, but I just let it go. And then, not too long after that, I was thinking, well, maybe I'll give the church another chance. And that's when I met Father Rice. And Father Rice, just as all you know, is a very, very kind person. And one of the things he said the very first 5 minutes that changed my life around, he said, somewhere, one of us here in the Catholic Church hurt you. And I want to apologize for the hurt that you received that made you leave us. But please, give us another chance and then make a decision whether or not, you know, this is the place that you want to be every weekend. So he had a program at Our Lady of Presentation called Remembering. And I joined that group, which was like a lot of people like myself who'd been gone for years and years and years, but decided, okay, let me try one more time. And then after I came back to the church later that year after Easter, I had a very serious illness, and I was in the hospital and had to have major surgery. And I felt during all that convalescent period that if I did not have my faith, who knows where I would have been today. And so one of the things that I wanted to say is that as we already heard tonight in the gospel, one of the things I try to practice on a real regular basis, I can't tell you I do this daily, but I always think about what I can do for the lesser person that doesn't have as much as I have, and I try to reach out. And so with this campaign that we're working on now, I just want to say it has been very, very, you know, special to me that I'm back with my faith, and I'd like us to all think about where we would be today. So please make St. Margaret's all she can be. Thank you.
Thank you.